Hey, what's up, chat? Poos and Poyos. Good to see you guys today. What is it, big Saturday? It's big Saturday, right? I think I have Thursday and a Friday. Yeah, big Saturday. Cool. Wait. Yeah? Yes. Woo! Big Saturday. Poof. How's it hanging, everybody? Good to see you. As you can probably tell by the pep in my voice, I am a well-slept individual. You know, it's like, I fall into a rut for my work week. I am booty blasted all week long. And if I sound like I'm out of breath, it's because I am. I just did a bunch of shit in like the last hour. I was like, so yesterday I was going to play episode 5 and do that after work. I was thinking maybe doing episode 5 and 6 after work. Just to have a weekend where one of these days, this weekend, you know, the next 2 or 3 days, I would be able to plow through the last 3 episodes. 3 episodes is a pretty big number. It's going to take some effort to get through 3. So it's a little up in the air in that regard. But turned out I was way exhausted after work yesterday, and I was like, listen, if I just go to bed early, maybe I could wake up early and we could do something, you know, get something going. And so that's what I did. I woke up really early today, like fucking 11 or 11:30, something like that. Went to bed at like 1 o'clock yesterday. Yeah, I got a solid, real solid amount of sleep too. I stayed down. It wasn't that like kind of partial waking up stuff. I woke up one time, took a piss, went right back to sleep. It was good. It was really good. I didn't have to take any, like, painkillers. I could just relax and sleep all night. My hip wasn't bothering me, you know? I got, like, this weird, like, lower back problem. I think everybody in the world has that now. So, yeah, it was wonderful. It felt really, really good. And then today, woke up kind of early, I fucked around, got some shit done, you know? Things were looking good. Chilled out on the couch. It was maybe around, like, I don't know, 2, 3 o'clock at night, you know, a handful of hours ago. And, I was like, maybe I could start streaming, or I could, like, just kind of catch up on some other streams before I start. Maybe do more of a morning start, because that tends to be when you guys kind of hang out and check things out. So I'm like, okay, maybe I could kill a few hours. And while I was trying to catch up on some streams, you know, the fighting game stuff, that's what I like to do. I've been checking out a lot of Street Fighter V, because they had a big patch. Totally changed the game, like, really, really heavily. So it's kind of interesting looking at the meta change and everything, you know. It's just because I want to be ready for 6, and I'm very curious, you know, the transition between 5 and 6. Excuse me. I got a big thing of Pepsi I've been chugging. So I was watching a bunch of that shit, and I fell asleep again after like 4 hours of being awake. I slept for like an hour or something here. I just napped out, and it was a really nice nap. You know, usually when I take a nap, I get like a headache or something, but I felt really good. So when I realized that, I was like, oh shit, it's like fucking 5 o'clock, you know, it's almost 6:30 now. I gotta get the ball rolling, you know, I gotta get some stuff going on. I threw my kettlebell around because I told myself I really need to do that this week. I only did it like once or twice this week, so I gotta kind of pick it up on the weekends. I slammed that shit out really hard, really fast, and now I'm paying for it right now, which is why I'm out of breath. I went and took a shower, I straightened some shit out, you know, made sure I had to clean up my room a bit, because I tend to let it slop out for the week, and then I do, like, a big cleaning session. I did that, you know, dust out all my equipment, kind of air things out, make sure nothing gets too cluttered. I take a lot of care of the PS5, because if that thing breaks, it's going to be the world's hardest thing to fucking fix, and I don't have a Best Buy warranty. But I knocked all that out. Last half hour or so, I went and poured myself. This is going to be hard for me to do. Oh, God. I have to two-hand this thing. I'm so weak. I went and poured myself a big glass of Diet Pepsi. I'm feeling really good. This is rejuvenating. It feels great. And I might have a little bit with the hashish oil, you know, just a little, just a wee bit. So I might be a little bit more peppier than usual, just a wee tad. I'm feeling pretty good. It's a good day today. I feel really good. Really good. Ah, it's delicious. It's a little warm. I can never, if I always use a glass, like, I put ice in it, but I can never get the Pepsi, like, chilled, you know? I think I need to get some, like, nice glass jug things like this. I think I need to leave them in the fridge, so, like, when I pull it out, it's like this cold-ass thing, you know? But I'm worried it might break or some shit. Like, it's not supposed to. Or not supposed to get cold or something. But yeah, I'm doing really good. I feel good. I'm in that recovery period, you know, just busting my ass and I fucking threw my kettlebell around and I feel great. So I hope you guys feel good too. To celebrate a nice good nap, I would like to do a double feature for you Zoomers out there who have absolutely no idea what that is. Back in ye olden times, you used to have to visit a place. This building was once called a theater. This was pre-COVID times, and you could, well, pre-COVID and pre-mass murder, mass shootings. You used to go to a theater. It was a place where they showed movies, and a lot of people would go there, and they would be really loud and obnoxious, and because we're Americans, we clap all the time through movies. That's not a meme. That is real. We clap. I don't know why. It just started happening a handful of years ago, maybe 10 years ago. They started clapping. Yeah, at the end of the movie. I don't know, man. Well, whatever. That's just what we do. And that was your movie theater. Floor was sticky. People were grumpy. And you were lucky if a baby wasn't screaming in an R-rated movie. So a double feature is actually something that they would show at a drive-in theater, which you actually, instead of going to find a chair to park your seat in, you'd actually drive your car and park your car in front of a huge movie theater board, and they would throw the film up there, and you can watch in your car. Now, I don't think they usually did new movies back in the day, but they would do two movies back to back, and it was just like a novelty experience, but it was really popular way back when. Nowadays, non-existent. I don't think there is a drive-in theater, at least not that I'm aware of. We used to have one here when I was growing up, and we did a couple of double features. There was a few Macaulay Culkin movies we watched on that thing, and it was pretty tight. We used to have, like, a really cool van that had, like, a mattress in the back. Yeah, it was really cool. It had, like, a speaker that came up to your thing here, you know? If you wanted food and shit, they had, like, a concession stand way over on the side that you could go buy stuff, or you could just bring in your own shit, of course. It was really nice. Double feature is where they would show two movies back to back. Usually it was just one movie, but they would have like family night or something, and they would show two typically old movies. Maybe they had something in common, maybe not. But yeah, double feature, two movies back to back. Today, we're doing a double feature. To celebrate me looking at flowers and feeling really good, I guess. That sounds like a good reason to me. I'm also sorry that I missed yesterday. I really want to get some sleep. I just passed out super hard. I was like, fuck it. I want to go to bed. And so that's what I did. So we got episode 5 and 6. We're going to knock both of these out. I do need to give you guys a heads up. I will probably need to take a break for this game, during this game, because I need to pop Brothire's dinner into the oven in about an hour's time or something like that. So it'll be a bit of an interruptus minus coitus for this, but then I'm going to want to take a real break between these two episodes because they are something like 2 hours long. But I'm looking forward to this. This one might be my favorite Star Wars movie. Honestly, I really like all these three. They're very good. But this one might overall be my favorite. It's a really good one. Of course, we are doing Legos, which is not the entire movie, but... oh, well. Maybe if I look at enough begonias during the break, it'll seem like the real movie. Oh. It's so heavy, guys. I can't handle it. My arms are so weak. Ugh. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing fantastic. I'm happy. Life is good, man. Can't complain. I got very little to complain about. I'd have to really think about it. I really just don't have anything I'm worried about these days, you know? Job's doing good. A lot of work, but I've adjusted. Made the adjustment. I don't sleep very well throughout the week, but I don't know what to do about that. It's just kind of... It's necessary. You know what I mean? This is kind of necessary. But I'm always working on it. Figuring it out. It's probably just because I've been working nights for years now, and that's not really normal, you know? Your body doesn't really want you doing that shit. This is a good stage. Damn, pizza delivery service? Let me get a piece of that lasagna. Oh, wait a minute. Do they deliver lasagna from pizza places? I don't know if I ever had one. Hey, is my stream kind of glitchy a little bit?
No sign of life out there, General. Sensors are in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
No? Might be the game or something. Looked kind of weird. It seemed like a hitch. My poor PC is so old now. Captain said that Master Duke has yet to return. Damn, already? So me and Brothire are keeping a really strong eye on trying to pick up a 3080, an RTX 3080. We're very hopeful that our local Best Buy will have one at some point. What's that? Oh, you need to be a Jedi or a Sith. Yeah, we're very hopeful that we'll get lucky with our local Best Buy at some point. It seems that there's kind of like a secret when it comes to Best Buy. If you... You need a Jedi. If you grab Best Buy's app, right? And in the mornings, if you check on the app for a specific product, like an RTX 3080, you can turn on this little switch.
Chewie are getting out of here soon.
That will actually switch you over to like an in-store thing only, and you could check your local stores to see if they have a 3080 in stock that is not being represented online. And so we've been doing that every morning. Pretty much every morning I've been checking the app every couple of days, really, and seeing if like if someone like orders a 3080 and then cancels it, because it happens. You know, robots just buy this shit in mass and then they cancel what they can't afford. It defaults to a local store, kind of randomly. It just kind of goes to a random store. And I've actually gotten lucky for a 3070. I've seen a 3070 pop up a few times. But I wasn't lucky enough to snag it. And the reason I want to grab it at this point, I'd be happy with just a 3070. Because we're getting really close to the 40 series coming out, the 4000 series. Word on the street is they're going to be very affordable and also really good. So I really like it would probably be better to wait and just get a 4080, but there's always the chance that like there's always going to be the chance that like you can't get one, right?
Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Am I supposed to...
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these plains. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you. Hey, you think we could get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Nice. Pull. But yeah, apparently 4080s are reportedly really good. They're like, they think it's going to be something like a 30% increase. Woo.
Wait for it.
Huh? It's on fire. Oh, weird. It's a immobile snow speeder. You can't move on it. L2. I think it wants me to manually shoot things. Oh, weird. It's a Han Solo special. Let's get back to my dog. Where'd it go? Oh, it left? Oh, no, it's right there. I assume I can ride this, right? But yeah, we're not too far away. Like, it's kind of an end of the year thing, so it'll be a bit. To
recalibrate it. More. Ugh, the Empire must really like looking at snow.
Jeez. That was kind of unusual. Are you a... It was a snowman. All right, you got me. Fucking, what am I gonna do with this? Ah. Ha! Too fast. Oh! No! Oh! Oh, son of a bitch. I'm not fast enough. If I go over here. Jump. Jump again. What? Jump. Hey, I'm being bamboozled. I'm being hella bamboozled. Yeah, something's going on. What am I? Am I high? Am I high? Maybe I got a double jump. Oh, I need to get the prompt. You see the prompt? It's not a, oh look. Sometimes the prompt doesn't show. See? You have to wait. Your character doesn't know how to jump yet. That makes sense. Weird. Why were we doing this? Are we triangulating?
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Weird. Assassin's Creed towers, huh? Oh well. Hey, where'd my, where'd my guy? Oh, there he is. Sweet. He auto-follows. So yeah, I'm getting pretty excited. We're trying really hard to pick up a 3080. What my idea is, my brother's probably going to stick with a 3080. But I think I'm going to buy a 3080, and then I'm going to buy a 4080 when they come, when they become available, and do something with my 3080, like resell it or something. Because I think I have enough money.
Thanks, princess.
I think I have enough money to do it. I wanted to tell you guys something else too, but I don't know if I should. It's really hard to talk about. I'm not sure if I should talk about it. You know, it's one of those things Twitch like really keeps under wraps. You know, the kind of money that you make on these things, I don't think you're supposed to talk about it. So I just wanted to say that thanks to you guys, especially thanks to Farting Jesus. I got hit with another Twitcho Reno. Very nice, very favorable. And it actually pushed me over a new milestone. I hit a new milestone for how would I phrase this? Working with Twitch, working through Twitch. Yeah. I feel kind of bad because I was talking shit about it last stream a couple days ago. And thanks to your guys' support, I hit a new milestone. Let's put it that way. The digits went up. And that was very, very favorable. Made me very excited. Because that's literally got paid twice in 1 year is, like, really good. I've never had that. That's brand new. So I've been feeling myself a little bit. It's been very enjoyable. What am I supposed to do with this? Anyways, I was thinking of utilizing that to do what I was talking about. Since it is a stream-related endeavor, I wanted to try and use the money from that. A weird puzzle. Why am I doing this? Oh, because now I can jump up and over there. Oh, that makes sense. So that's kind of my theory at the moment. I think I could do something with it. Is this like a shortcut or something? Yep, that's exactly what it is. That should be pretty good, you know. When I think I would like to do that. If I get lucky and I actually score 3080, I can then proceed to build a PC, and then I'm gonna have to build it myself again. That's the thing that I've been waffling a little bit on that. I'm not sure if I'm. I mean, I built this PC. The thing is when I built this PC, I had a YouTube video that would really guide me around, right? And I did it on stream. I have the YouTube video on YouTube and shit, so, or the Twitch on YouTube. So if you ever wanted to see me build this one, I have it. The problem is that this PC was really, really simple, and I'm worried that, like, if I get a new fancy one, this one was, like, an insanely affordable one. Like, I had to steal something I need.
That doesn't belong to you. Now play nice, hand it over.
Yep, okay. Are you kidding? Is this guy unshootable? He can't be shot? You gotta be kidding. Alright, hold up. The game is saying go this way. What is all this? Oh, these are special things. I think maybe I gotta go up top. Huh? Well, I can't go up top. Because this guy has the thing. Well, what do I do? I can't shoot him. I can't shake him. Maybe there's something I'm supposed to do. I like this music. Easy going. What's this about? Let's do the turret. The magnet seems cheap. What? Yeah, this is a man's weapon. I'm gonna shoot this bitch out the sky. Let's see him dodge this shit. Go over here, bitch. That is the lowest rate of fire yet. It's faster to mash it. If you hold it down, it just does that. There's actually a rate of fire to it that you can manually do. That's kind of tight. I like little touches like that. So,
now let's get that tower powered up.
Yeah, building a PC. I'm not really sure what I'm going to do about it. I want to get a really nice PC. You know, I want to spend some money on it. And I definitely can. It's just an issue of if I build it, I'm really worried I'm going to break it. And I found a case that I really want, but it's like. It's kind of like one of those cases that's like maybe overkill for my build. You know what I'm saying? I gotta work on the details, of course, because really, it comes down to can I actually find the items? You know, it's not so much an affordability; it's more of a can you find the item in question at an affordable price. I suppose is still important. They're really, once you get the graphics card, I don't think the other parts are that hard to get. But I do want some specific parts that are kind of heavy duty and expensive. And then I have to put it together, which is kind of going to worry me a little bit, you know? It's not the easiest thing in the world.
What is that?
A wampa. And our reason to be hasty.
Now let's
get the last. Luke's still out there somewhere.
My ice cube's melted. Now it's just water. Now it's just sugarless water. Brown flavored water. Oh, we gotta get one more? Yeah, alright. Man, they really Assassin Creed'd this one, didn't they?
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here. Hey, not all of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon?
Is that trying to, like, self-destroy or something? Maybe it's trying to self-destruct on me. Damn! Just need one more. Ride? Ooh. Cool. It kind of makes me miss the Battlefront game. The Buttfront games were fun. They were fun for what they were, you know? Is that it? Yeah? I don't know why we did that, but alright. I guess it was blocking the path. I'm hoping that blue thing's the last little side quest there. Life is good. Can't complain. Even the PC stuff is fun just to think about, you know? It's nice being able to consider options. Because, you know, last time I did it, I had to buy the poorest stuff, you know? It's just like, this is the most affordable thing. I did manage to get a nice graphics card. That wasn't so poor at the time. But 1070 was kind of the common man's graphics card if you had some money, right? But there really wasn't a reason to do much with it. Uh-oh, are we falling over? Yeah, we straight up are. Did we get it? Or is it gonna break and then we're gonna lose it?
So the tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting
for? Dave?
Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Maybe I could have gotten something to eat when I think about it. I was trying to stay kind of hungry for dinner today. But maybe I overdid it. Not sure what I would nibble on. I don't really have any nibble food. Damn! Alright. Well, we're going in there.
Luke,
I can't take
here?
Him.
Let's head in. Stay frosty.
Isn't Luke the one that chops this guy's hand off? What? I hate Legos. There it goes. That one. Did you put it back on? Are we building something? Oh, we're slipping out.
Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa.
Damn, even the Tauntauns are building some shit? Wait a minute. We didn't cut open the Tauntaun! Aw, this is garbage. Man, I was so close to saying this is my favorite Lego Star Wars.
Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I couldn't be more disappointed if my day is ruined.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
All right, redeem itself a little bit. Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Always thinking with your stomach.
It's pizza time, bitch. Kind of pizza. Anchovies?
An Imperial probe droid.
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
Okay, I'll be nice this time.
Not a probe lem. Avoid the droid. I think I got caught, so I lost that one.
Let's get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
Oh shit! I mean, Luke.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance.
What am I doing?
The heavy transport ships will
this
leave
way.
As soon as they're loaded.
Yes.
Only two fighter escorts per ship.
Damn! Look at he runs with it behind him. Anime run.
You'll have to stay very close
damn.
To the transport.
Damn! Fuck some shit up. This guy's cool. Ooh.
Ion cannon fires several shots to make sure that
ships?
Any enemy ship will be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point.
Huh.
Understood? Good luck.
Not in great condition. We can fix it. Right, R2?
Oh, this is just to, like, look at shit. Buy the rumor? Oh, you can buy where to pick it up. Buy rumor. Unlock conditions. How strange. Alright, well, whatever. Can I upgrade me? Mission upgrades. Core. Oh. I need a shitload more. How much it created by an additional bar? Yeah, okay. I mean, I don't know. I don't give a shit. I'm just buying stuff. Damn. Luke's got the moves. Untrained by Yoda, he can move with it. Look at this thing! Man, that's tight. But he would not have any circle, would he? Oh, he's got some force moves, even though he is not yet trained. Alright, well, you know, continuity break. What's this about? So even in story mode, you can travel around and do extra stuff if you want to ignore the story. That's good to know. There's a lot of options in this game, man. If you really want to play around, it's like, you can. Is this a... Oh, I think we're building a snowspeeder. These things are really cool. Where's my boy at? Oh, there he is. And I can hold X. It actually costs me money to do that. But it's faster than solving it. What's up? More things? More stuff to be doing? Uh-huh. I think we're actually building the thing. But I'm not exactly sure what pieces are the ones we need. Jesus, I'm breaking everything. I'm just shattering it all. Am I supposed to... Oh, it says lift. But sometimes it doesn't. Cool. Alright. So we got...
Get out there, R2.
Oh, it's already... Wow. Hey, this looks a lot smaller than I remember it being. Alright, well, whatever. Cool. I'm liking the stage so far. It's very fun. No ice to slip on. Ugh. I'm out of Pepsi. I need a new one. I'll go get another one when I have to take a break for the food. What?
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
This should be fun. I like these vehicles. These are very cool. Makes me miss playing the butt fronts.
Go, go, go!
Butt fronts were pretty fun. It's a shame they got voted off the channel. Ooh. All right.
This is Rogue 2. We got some ATSTs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm them up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
Great job, Luke. But that was just a...
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those ATSTs.
This is neat. Games like this where, like, you're in a vehicle and there's little guys on the ground, like, it can really sell the atmosphere really well.
It's the only weapon we have powerful enough to hit that approaching Star Destroyer.
I assume I just need to keep shooting these.
Gotcha.
I can't slow down.
Bullseye.
Okay. Oh. Damn, I shot something. His hands are binoculars.
Don't worry, 3PO. We'll handle these AT-ATs. Just sit tight. All right, boys. Keep tight now.
Ooh. I got another traffic light. I've been getting a few of those.
Ready or grapple?
Grapple it. Look at this big. Honeycomb big. Alright. Oh, I went the backwards. It's not my fault. I'm backwards, man. I'm dyslexic, damn it. There. Now what? This way. What? Okay, so, Wow, you need to be really close.
Keep going, Luke.
The camera angle is not doing you anything. Did I get it or did I die? Oh my god.
I'm glad that's over.
I think I got too close. Oh no, I got it. It says I blew up after I got it. That's hilarious. So I got three more of these fuckers. Let's get rid of the little guys. Take care of this. Alright, do I have to go to the left? Every time? Okay, there's the left. We're actually, like, physically wrapping it around.
I can barely walk.
And so if you come out of it, it's an automatic, you're automatically coming out of it. So if you come out of it, you could crash. I'll shoot that. You can crash trying to come out of it. Because it autopilots. And if it autopilots you into the floor, you're done.
Come on, fall!
Wow, I think he shot me. It's about probably like a lot of little things it can shoot out here, right? Man, I don't know if those are side hoes or ow. 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 Okay, so you can't directly assault it like that. You gotta do this. Because it will shoot you. Problem is I don't know how to evade it like this. I have to really turn into it. Otherwise you miss it. Damn, I'm gonna shot my ass. Nice. Slapped its ass. Give it a good spank. You've been a dirty AT-AT. Or it's an AT-ST, I can't remember. Gross. What the fuck? What the hell was that?
Give the evacuation code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Oh, come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Weird.
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
Where are you going? Come back!
Oh! Free play unlocked! True Jedi! Whatever. I fucked up. We didn't get to go underneath the thing and cut it open, did we? As Luke. Man. Oh, maybe that's later. We'll go this way. Oh, come on! Damn it! Alright, hang on. No. Oh, I think actually it's trying to tell me where to go. I like how he puts this gun away. Looks good.
Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
Damn, did you see that air combo? Guy's buff. Han Solo. L1. Oh! Got a different blaster. I don't want her to wear it. It's like, no point, right? Let's just cover.
There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
What do I do? Alright. Doors are strong against Vader. Good to know. Pretty fun. I'll shoot him in the face. Whoop! Wow, you're really strong, kid. You see
Let's
that?
Keep looking for a way into the hangar.
I think the quest is taking us the way we're supposed to go. Riddled with bullets. Damn, you can't shoot the grenade out of their hand. As soon as you kill them, they just disappear. Or they put their grenade back.
The hangar, the maker be praised for this week.
What's that blue mark? Did you see that? What? Oh, you can't proceed. You have to do this. All right, man. So much for the open world nature. I saw a little blue thing. I want to go check it out. Jedi Interceptor.
If I may say so, sir.
Punch it.
Excuse my snorting. It's allergy season's kicking in, so it's all shitty.
Don't worry, R2. We're going. We're going.
Hmm.
should jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
All damn, right, I get to fly it?
You ready?
Hold on, sorry, objective.
Damn, it's got one center laser. I better start. No problem. Blast it. Blast it as it go faster. Damn, this thing really rocks. I bet we can go underneath it, right? Hell yeah. What? Oh. Fuck it. There's nothing underneath it? That seems unusual. These things usually have, like, guns and placements under them, right? Going on with these things?
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
Oh, I see. We just need to kill the TIE fighters.
I call that progress.
My bad. I thought it was a little more complicated.
We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Oh, no!
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar to shoot.
Mm-hmm. And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
A proton? Protein torpedo? Do I have one? No. I think I have to go loot one. Oh! Never mind. I just have to get really close. Damn. That was one protein bar. One protein bar blew all that up, huh? Oh, I think by blowing up TIE fighters, I'm getting more of these. Oh, we did it? Oh, jeez, that's really quick. It was really quiet. I was like, huh? Usually they have some snappy retort.
Asteroids.
Chewie, set 271.
Holy fuck.
No, you buttball. 271.
Damn, asteroid?
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
The possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
Alright. That's a little unusual.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Curious. Ooh. I'm a true Jedi, but I'm Han Solo. Still, I'm true. I'm a true Han Solo Jedi. Okay. Alright, I got them all. Nicely done. Let's get out of here. Oh, what? Alright. Uh-oh. Oh. Automatic. Ooh. That looked cool. Oh, we're getting into the, oh yeah. I remember now. I remember what happens here. Uh-oh. Ooh, barrel. Dude, we need to start running.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
I need another Pepsi, man. Damn, I'm parched. I still got like another 30 minutes until I need
There's
to go take that break and put the food in.
Just setting a new course.
So, I'll just let it rock.
We're going to the Dagobah system.
Mm-hmm. Damn, I got two objectives. Not bad, not bad. Where are we headed? This is... I don't know. These are all... Whoa. These are all things. Travel to Dagobah. Where is Galactic Map? Oh! Sick. I think I just went through a planet. I think I just drilled through a planet. These are, I like the X-Wing. The X-Wings are so fucking iconic, right? They look so good. They're really ideally looking ships to me. They just look great.
Yoda, who could train me on Dagobah.
Hmm.
Not picking up any cities or technology.
What is this?
Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
No. Weird. All right. Fuck it. Something about side quest? No, I'm good. I want to go be a Jedi. Continue. Cool. That game's all right, I guess. It's entertaining enough to play. I've played a lot worse. It's definitely pretty high quality, though. It looks really good. In 4K and everything. Like, it really stands out. They put a lot of effort in the environments and shit. Even if it is just, you know, generic Star Wars stuff.
Just hang on.
Swimming lessons.
You be more careful. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment? Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around.
Weird. Aha.
Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there.
I guess this is where you could, like, explore, right? Meh. I'm good. Ooh. Huh? Weird. I wonder what that is.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Damn!
I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Whoops.
Ooh. Ready, are you?
Hell?
What know you of ready?
To become sweet. A Jedi.
Trade, practice, learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete. Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Live the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
Pretty straightforward, huh? Am I going the way I think I might be going a side hole. Crazy.
Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you
this
in will,
cool.
As it do.
Ah! Oh. I thought I was going to jump on the ledge over
nothing
there.
More will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
I don't know why it's so bright green. It makes me think I'm supposed to kill it.
I do not.
I like his moves. Sick. Getting some of that mushrooms. This is how I'm feeling today, you know? I took a look at a couple of begonias. You're starting to see things the way I'm seeing things right now. Uh-oh. Darth Vader. Well, I gotta challenge Darth Vader. And he's got a fake R2-D2. Oh. Aha, block. Yeah. Aha. Way of the good side is the block shit. Oh, he's gonna throw it! I love accessibility. Easy journalism mode. Yeah, that sounds about right.
All right, Chewie, let's get out of here.
We're not gonna fight the bat.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here.
That was strange.
Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
Oh yeah, this is Cloud City, isn't it?
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, princess. I know a guy down there who will take good care of us.
Approaching vessel, please identify yourself. Do you have a landing permit?
No,
now
I
do. My X button is my landing permit.
Permission granted. Land on platform 327.
See? Nothing to worry about. We go way back, Lando and me.
Who's worried?
very, like, pretty pooped internet. I feel good, but I feel pooped. Wish I had some more drink. I didn't fill up my water either, so I don't have, like, a backup drink.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
Mm-hmm.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
This guy. Man, Force walking chat, and he doesn't even keep up with you.
Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
Move it. Get moving.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it.
You can't make him go any faster.
Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Hmm? Oh, there we go. So you can investigate the place if you want.
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us.
Ah. And Bubba Fett was there too.
This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
He didn't talk about altering the deal? I know.
He's alive and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
Hmm. Man, they're missing some dialogue, aren't they? It's kind of a bummer.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Well, let's get the Falcon and stop him.
This way? There we go.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoners to his ship?
Oh! I wasn't even paying attention. Damn, she's got some moves too. Nice. Oh. It's kind of cool that you can just pull out your gun and blast them. Pretty neat.
Troopers up ahead. Look out! Troopers inbound!
What? Oh! Damn, I was hoping to snipe the others in the back of the head. Oh shit, he blew up! How did I do that? I am supposed to go to this. Nothing a little strafing and shooting can't solve. Just perfect headshots all day.
It's him. That's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, princess. We need to reach mashing. The boat. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
That's cool. Where are we going now? This way? That way? This is a button.
I can't fight the Empire from in here. Set me free!
Wing gun.
Time to give those troopers a taste of my Relby K-23.
Why is it a female character, but a male's voice? Did you hear that? Was that a technical problem? Because that's a chick, but that was the sound of a dude. It was crazy. What a bug nasty. Auto-aim, lol. I'm afraid this is all skill, sir. Just like my time with Elden Ring, these headshots are pure skill. Years of FPS skill built in over the years. That's what allows me to be so good at it. Auto aim?
They're locking me
Never
up.
Heard
this
of it.
This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem. You should look into it.
Well, if only we had R2 with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
What am I doing?
We'll get
this
that
is purple. I need to do something to purple. Oh, I gotta find the... Okay, hold up. I gotta find the thing to put the purple in.
You'll pay for double-crossing the Empire,
Calrissian. Oh, can't shoot through it. Damn, he's mocking me? That little bitch. What the hell is that sound? Can you do something here? What is this icon? I don't know what that icon is. Alright, whatever. We need to get through here. Can we just like take this? Aha.
Hey, over here, I'm trapped.
Oh, you're all trapped.
Weird. Now, let's be careful. Those Empire clowns are everywhere.
What are you up to there, Buck? The day been going pretty good, pal.
Why would this infernal beast that hostile?
Damn, perfectly shot. Damn, she does a drop kick. I love that she can just pull out a blaster too. Damn. And recklessly shoot my other guys. That's tight. Hey, where'd the thing go? Oh, there it is. Still in bed? Is it early, I dag it? Just woke up? I wanted to get two episodes in, so I started kind of early today. Wanted to do a double feature, 5 and 6. I need to take a break, though, in like 15 minutes to go put food in the oven. And I'm hoping that will be enough time to do a second episode. I think I can do two. Before food is done, I mean.
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do.
Oh, we gotta build shit. I'm doing pretty good today, though, man. I got a lot of sleep. Then I took another nap. Like, I really got a lot of sleep in today.
Don't let them pick that ship!
But then I went and looked at some begonias today, so... That's making me kind of tired, but I feel good. I also threw my kettlebell around like not too long ago, so I was out of breath at the start of the stream, but again, I'm feeling good now. Life's good. I just wish I had something to drink, but I'm waiting until the food, until my alarm goes off, and then I'll go take care of it. But that other guy
full service. We will never get away.
Stop the furry one from fixing the ship.
Do I have to mount these? Oh, that's sick. Damn.
Take this long?
That's sick. But I assume I have to do stuff.
How is Chewbacca supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire? He's only a Wookiee, you know.
I don't see any other battery. Take you off for now. Maybe I'm just supposed to let Chewie do the work, and I look at them. Yeah, I guess that's it. I hope you've been having a good time in bed.
I really don't like that sound.
Hope you bodied someone in bed today, not just yourself. You got anything planned? You gonna be doing anything fun this weekend? What the hell is that noise?
So much for your city, huh?
You better not have touched my paint.
This is a defense mission, huh? Why is that guy? I'm gonna see if I can shoot that guy down there because he's a sick. That's it. Easter? Wait, is it actually Easter right now? I didn't know that. Is it today? Uh-oh. Didn't know that. Easter, huh? That's cool. Not that anything particular happens for me on Easter, but wow, I almost fell out. Makes me wish I had gotten some candy or something. But I gotta stay away from sugar anyway, so I guess.
It's not my fault!
Through the force. Things you go see. Other places.
Han? Leia! I saw a city in the clouds.
Friends you have there.
I've gotta go to them.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor want. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
But I can help them. I feel the force. Oh no. We'll never get it out now.
Huh? Isn't Yoda doing that part? Surprise.
How am I supposed to move something this big?
Always with you. It cannot be done. Hear you nothing that I say?
Always with you, it cannot be done? Damn, it's fucking no pants? Luke is no pants? It can't be done. It can't be done. Then Aeris comes by and lifts the fucking thing out. It can't be done. Nice. I like that lore.
I don't believe it.
That is why you fail.
Damn. Call me a failure.
I'll return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
Is that supposed to allude to the Leia being the other? They didn't really pursue that very much, did they? I mean, I guess she did stuff, but it was pretty much Luke that was the guy, right? He solved it out. Arguing for the key.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet.
I think what I'm going to do is take the break after this episode. It'll just be a prolonged break. I was going to do it soon, but we're near the end.
Can destroy me. Give in to the dark side.
Assuming this doesn't take too long. Damn, I won that and I still got my ass tossed. Ow. Blocked? That's tight. Can I throw stuff? Nice. Damn, the flippies! Push.
No!
All too easy. Perhaps you are not as strong as Emperor Thrawn.
R2, you gotta switch this thing off.
I do? I thought he just jumped out of it. That's a nice upgrade.
Impressive. Most impressive.
Damn. Some Fallen Order or Star Wars happening here.
Won't let Yoda down.
What am I gonna do? You? No, this looks damaged. Aha! I'm cutting a hole? Tiny asshole. Alright.
All right, R2. Let's find him.
My phone is probably gonna blow off in like 6 or 7 minutes. Just a heads up. It shouldn't be too bad. We're gonna ignore it. So food will be a little late today, but I'm sure the bro will understand. They're blue, but I can't do anything to them. Cool. That was a nice flip. Oof. There it goes.
Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true. That's impossible.
Join me.
That's not a bad delivery.
And together, we can rule the galaxy as father and son.
Best followers. No, I'm good, follow.
What?
I got one. Damn.
No.
He kicked R2 off?
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
That facial recognition software. Highest quality. Highest quality Lego facial representation yet.
They told me they fixed it. Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
I do think it's neat in the Star Wars universe you can just easily, you know, prosthetic limbs and stuff. That's a pretty... It's a neat thing about Star Wars that they don't really put any emphasis on, right? It just kind of happens. It's like, oh, his arm's not real. It's a robot. It's like, not a problem. You're still a Force user. You could still be a Jedi. You know, not a problem. It's good tech. Force feedback, most impressive. Cool. Nicely done, chat. Episode 5 is complete. So, today being a nice, fancy, wonderful day off, and it's only been an hour and a half, why don't we go do the double feature? We'll move on. I like this one. I did like this one. This one, maybe my favorite movie. Stage-wise, I liked it stage-wise, too. This actually might be my favorite stage, too. I'm not 100% sure. The intro with the tower hunting was kind of trash, but everything else was nice. So, this was good. So we're gonna move on to episode 6. It did seem fast, right? It's only like an hour and a half. That was pretty quick. We'll move on. But I need to take a big break here. I need to, because I don't want to take a break during the episode, because these are pretty fast, right? They're like 2 hours or something. I would like to take a bit of a longer break here, go put some food in the oven, get that started cooking up. Food is gonna take like 2.5 hours, so I really doubt we'll stream over that point. But I kind of want to walk around a little bit, stretch, you know, I'm not taking a break, like, I haven't taken a break yet, so I kind of want to go do that. Maybe look at a few more begonias, you know, it's kind of a nice weekend, so I'm feeling pretty good. Definitely get something to drink, and if I can get something to nibble on, that'd be great, too. So this might take a little bit of time. Let's go ahead and mute that. What kind of tunes would you like today? What is a begonia? A begonia is a type of plant. And when I decide to go look at a bouquet of flowers or sniff the begonias, well, I'm enjoying some leisurely time. I think you know what I mean. Of course, in my case, it's not exactly plant matter. It might be more oil-based, but regardless, an oil-based begonia is as pretty as its natural flavor. So, yeah. You know, you ever just want to go take a look at the tulips, you know? It just, it really eases the mind, that's all. Anyways, Give me a little while. I'll give you guys some... you know, Hades is always a good tune. No. I'm going to give you Elden Ring, the Regal Spirit. Man, that was such a fun game. All right. You enjoy that. I might be a little bit longer than usual, so give me, like, I don't know, 5 to 10, something like that. And I'll be right back. It's good to see you, Bunny. I hope your bed's treating you good. All right. Chat, thank you guys very much for chilling. Today's double feature is in effect. We will do some Star Wars Episode 6. We just beat out 5. And I like that one. That one was really good, right? I like the... Episode 5 is really good.
here.
Damn, cooking some barbecue?
Quit complaining.
Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. They came in first and then get captured.
I'm taking you to Java. We're gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route. Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Uh-oh. Oh! Look, he's showing us the route. I didn't even realize- I thought it was electricity. I didn't even realize it was spikes. Nice blaster. What the hell is that? Strange. Oh! Specifically? Come on now. That was kind of unusual. Is that a huge cheeseburger? That looks fucking tasty. Damn! Orcs are like, get the fuck off our hamburger, bitch. Yeah, alright. I was asking for it. What's this? Wait a minute. But I can't. Oh, of course. Okay, you go up here. And you can grab. I figured.
Now stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Cool. Just random goodies, huh? Oh, that's him.
Someone who loves you.
Leia.
It's a rubber Chewie.
I know that laugh.
Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
What kind of hot dog is that? Free hot dog.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
You told Teza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Tabroda Mang Taiga Una Portanda Gusti.
Avert your gaze from him. Weird. Change trick. Interesting. Wants us to go this way? Huh. Another twofer.
Tell the eye thing to let us in. And that he looks weird.
Asta ye. Tuta. Tuta lo wonky.
What's this guy's name? Bib? He does have a name, right? Oh. I thought it was an item to blow up. I'm supposed to mount it. GNK droid switch or Jabba hologram? This sounds nice.
You will help me get past this door.
Mi hopa to koje road.
Alright, easy enough.
You try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
The cuties. Those are the slut aliens, right? Love the fuck. The best kind of aliens. It's locked.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case they're...
Master, you have no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Bone? What happened to my lightsaber? The fuck? Oh, I get to fight with one of these guys too.
He says his rancor is excited to know what a Jedi tastes like. Oh, please, be careful, Master.
What? Oh, weird.
Well done, Master Luna.
This guy's got a lot of health. take it, throw down. Oh. And another bone. And flipped over. Grabbing her. That was pretty simple. Damn, was that its penis? What the fuck? You see that?
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed
that's
that you
fine.
Are to be
beat the shit out of R2-D- or C-3PO, R2-D2.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Oh, yeah, they put this song in as like a new thing from the newer movies. That song used to never be there.
Been. You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh. Okay. Yep.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow.
What's this?
I hope so.
Boost, reverse, some other things. Ah, that's quick. Oh man. I'm feeling pretty good. Nice and relaxed today, man. Feels great. It feels so good to get some sleep. That's the real big thing. Ooh. That's a weird looking Snorlax. Or is it Sarlacc? Oh, or Bubba. The blue shit. Oh god. The weird titty stuff from the new movies. Damn, there she is, slutty Leia. Didn't look as well defined as last time. Nice back. Ooh. The big Bubba showdown? Is it a boss or is it just like a... It is. Alright, cool. It's not so much in the movies, but whatever.
I hate that bounty hunter.
Damn, I can blast him? This is literally locked onto him. I didn't know it would be that. It's literally locked onto him. Oh, now it's not. Where's my Jedi? What? He killed me. Yeah, I think it's better just to shoot him. Oh, you're kidding. Don't sometimes he can't be interrupted. But I guess he still takes damage. Uh-oh. The start of his show about the incoming.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Who said that? Oh. I don't know what this is about.
Cease this at once!
What am I supposed to do with this? Create, like this?
He's the bungee got you in deep, Obaka Tharak. Riki!
Weird.
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help.
I can't control my character.
You better know what you're doing.
Don't let them reach jump!
Kulongi Dubasala!
Weird. Huh. I guess there was a cutscene or something. It got pretty jank. Jesus!
Jabba Wama Kamishima!
R2, go get Lei. We'll hold off Jabba's guard.
Where's he going? Oh. Jabba the Hutt. Damn! She punched the thing?
Shut up already.
There she be. Damn!
R2, help me take down this slime.
She's got a waist down there. You see that? Look at her. Hold on. Look at that. Look! They made her thinner by... You can see... Look, she has a waistline! Do you see that? They made like a background on her, so it looks like she's thinner than a piece of Lego. Look! She got a booty! Isn't that wild? I've never seen that before. Can't quite get in that ass. I can kind of see it. I don't know if you guys can, because there you go. Isn't that weird? Huh. They really wanted her to stand out, if you know what I mean. Defeat the Jabba. Beating up the funny looking guy? Ow. What do I do with you? Okay, so she can't go anywhere. Do I just punch you? This seems like a really unusual thing. Salacious Crumb.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Maybe even R2-D2 gets this. Devil May Cry. Can't do anything to him.
Mangy little monkey lizard, knock it off!
Oh, I gotta go hit the little guy. Where'd he go? Hey, what's up, bitch? This music is really irritating. Is this part of the original movie? His life just went back up.
Let's hit him hard before he can see us coming.
Ooh, Ellis doesn't really make sense to do much with him. Doesn't have like the combo structure the other guys have.
If I ever meet this thing again, it'll be too soon.
Am I supposed to beat change for this guy? Start beating up my own pal.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
Why do you say that? Oh. Damn, I like her slide kick. You do square into circle, she does like a slide kick. That's some killer instinct move. Of a forgettable set piece, though.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
What are we doing? Weird.
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda.
Ah.
You ready to go to Dagobah?
Dagobah. Gotta go to my space ship. There it is. Take a ride. Dragon Snake Bog. So guys, what am I gonna do when I beat this game this weekend, huh? I don't know if I can do 3 episodes in 1. I don't know if I can knock out the whole ending bit. But maybe I can just do 1 or 2 episodes tomorrow, and then on my last day off, I can do 1 episode. But I don't know what to do once I beat
it. Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
You too. There's more new information in my databases.
Oh, do I have enough, I have 25. Give me that big one, bitch. That's a big health upgrade. I now have 3 stars. Or hearts. Excuse me.
My Jedi training did not include this. Something's telling me I can do this. Wow, that's amazing!
Stinky sinking? weird. Okay. I think I just need to make a bridge, right? To talk with the droid. Whatever. Was I supposed to do that, or was that like some weird side mission thing? I think it was. I wasn't really paying attention to where I was going. I just started going. I hate how long it takes to get the speed to kick in. Sometimes it just doesn't. Just doesn't speed up at all. Cool looking hut. Nice hobbit hole.
I can do
returned you have. Come closer. You. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, he is. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Uh-oh.
Your insight served you well.
You might have, Porka Porka. Might have Han her solo, if you know what I mean.
We need to get back to the fleet.
I like it. Nice reference.
That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Endor space. Hope you guys are doing well today, guys. Chat. I'm having a good one. I haven't felt this good in a long time. I don't know. Just having something real easy to play, relaxing. The day just kind of went really well. The sleep was good. Really good. Where am I headed? This is red. Red is not a quest, though. Yes, there it is. Beep. We'll see. Wants me to buy stuff. I don't want to. I'm just upgrading. That's good enough for me. Oof. Easy peasy.
Fighter attack.
Good luck.
However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with Fish you.
Food. Damn. Barfing?
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us? There's some Empire
Lambda
cargo
class
ships in the hangar that we borrowed.
We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Coolie, coolie, coolie. Oh, wait a minute. It says go this way. Quest marker is saying this way. Oh. He doesn't do a double flip. Sucks. Am I supposed to? We'll do it like that. my databases. Aha. Damn, that is slow as fuck. Travel to the forest moon of Endor. Definitely feeling good. Starting to recover a little bit from the workout.
Ugh. Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
I love those. Chicken walkers are cool.
Great. Come on.
Over there, rebels. They're looking for the shield generator.
I suppose. Oh, I am.
Then let's not give them a chance to.
Aha! I shot some innocent birds. It's kind of funny that being a shooter can be more efficient than a Jedi because you can two-shot them. The Jedi can't do that with their lightsabers. Hey, look how long it takes to hit one. Over here, I mean, if I get two headshots, I'm good. Things are really funny in butt front because they moved so quickly that it was like really hard to see where you could go with it. It was like really, really tough. What? I died? Damn. I can't believe I died to that. I think maybe I'm not supposed to hit things. I thought I was going through things, but I was taking damage. Oh. What just happened? This game is janky, dude. This is janky as fuck! He knocked me into its leg! That's crazy. Alright. This is pretty dangerous. This is pretty dangerous. I see how they did this now. Makes sense. Wow. Did you actually blow a way through the tree? It's like Mario Kart. There's still a threat.
Hey, these bikes would be better off on Tatooine. A lot less trees.
You found the brakes on these things yet? More of you guys. Give me a break.
Damn. Crushed it. I like how he still drives even though he's spinning. Whoa. Hey, that guy just kind of flipped out there. Isn't that weird? Yeah, this is definitely the jankiest level for sure. Speeders are cool.
Maybe we should have jumped in one of those things.
Right betwixt the legs. Ow. Hey, Sploy again! What up, pal? Thanks for the resub, amigo. Uh-oh. What's up, Bacall? How's it hanging, pal? I'm gonna go right between the legs. Woo! Is this all we're doing? Stop them from doing things? Hey, I got another objective somehow. Ow. I probably should have shot that. How come I'm, like, whiffing so heavy on this guy? Just hit him already. There you go. It's all auto-aim. What are you doing there, McCall? Something about Blender? You, coming on to me, Bruce? Jesus Christ! I can't stop that! That guy just comes in on you. Can't do anything about a guy ramming you from the rear. McCall knows all about that. Rear defense? Non-existent. Thanks again there, Sploinkin, for the resub, pal. I hope you're having a good day there, man. I'm having a great day. I feel good. I slept a lot. I'm happy.
Luke! Where's Leia?
What is he doing? Trying to get chicken from a vending machine?
Chewie, wait, no! Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Maybe Ewoks.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Boston. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia.
Damn.
Luke, what's wrong?
Getting Leia'd.
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father.
And your father, too.
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know
they still
why I have to face him.
Gotta keep it in the family, you know?
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta run to him? I thought I was controlling him. Damn. He down there, though. We got a trip. Dodge this and no safe place. Not bad.
You really think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance of finding the base.
Fine. But I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
I wonder how that works. Weird. Let's follow the quest marker. Just popping in for the resub? I have to get ready for wife grandpa's memorial service. Woo. Well, I hope that goes at least smoothly for you, pal. That doesn't sound like a fun time. All the best, though, man. To both of you. I hope everything goes smooth. We had a weird one for my grandpa. He actually was a military guy, so...
Good idea.
It was like a military send-off kind of thing. It was kind of cool, though. They stand there and shoot off the rifles in the air with blanks. I actually saved one of the cartridges. Damn.
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
That's mine!
shall be captured, you rebel scum!
Thanks again, Lil Spoinkin. Appreciate it, pal. Bakchua. All right. Bowcaster? What?
Honestly, the Empire could have provided more suitable attire.
What am I supposed to do here? Power drill? Oh, he builds things? Breaker Blaster. Open the Scavenger Tool menu. Strange, he can build shit. How weird. Where am I? What's going on here? Uh-oh. Damn it! I hit him, but he didn't drop the fucking grenade. Yeah, this isn't a very good weapon. Can I have something better? There we are. Let me get back to this guy. There we go. What are we doing here? Trying to break that open? Okay. So, what do we do? Oh. What the hell? I was trying to climb that. Alright, well, whatever. Fucking, I guess that's a solution. Chewbacca can't build, can he? It's gotta be the Ewok that builds. I'm guessing. Aha. Wooden hammer or Ewok horn? Ooh. I like the horn sound. Let's check it out. Damn, he shot him. We are supposed to go this way. Yeah. This guy's buff. Still could just two-shot him, though. Come on, man. Stop flopping around. What's that? Oh, we got drag this one. Build? Ooh. Ah, right. What? It's not the greatest damage being done. But it works. Is that it? Oh. Just for good measure. What are you doing? Is he trying to rip his head off? Damn, two-hand slam dunk. That's pretty tight. I haven't used this guy's spear yet. But all he can do is build. He doesn't have circle moves. Net launcher, huh? Mm-hmm. Net launcher. What's that gonna do? Ah. Holy shit. Chad, are you looking at this? Wild. Is that it? Yep. Who fucking knows, man? Game definitely is getting janky in these levels. We're missing a power thing? Is that what we're looking for? Aha. And then a double, yeah. Oh, you have to get the pump. Weird. What's that? Oh, it's way down there. Huh? We need the net. Circle net launcher. Huh? Do I have to get a prompt? Ah. Whoa. There we go. Oh! Maybe I'm not supposed to hold. Yeah, okay. I was holding up and it was jumping me back. You just don't press a direction. Ooh. Do I have one of those? How do I get one of those? Okay, maybe I'm just not going far enough over. There we go. This is jump was taking me that way. This is gonna be that flying glider. Cool. It's a gun? Oh, I have to select it still. Come on, man, move over. Oh, glider. Okay. X the glide. Ooh, and release the fall! Okay, that was scripted. Just knock on the door. Damn, that leap! This guy's got hops. Nice, double chicken walker. Let's do it. You know, one of these apparently showed up in Kingdom Hearts. Isn't that tight? Shit. I'm strong. Mech warrior time. Walk on stuff. Oh, there is a stomp move. Doesn't work against other guys. Camera is trying to wrest control from me sometimes.
I think I got it! I got it!
Ah, fuck.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
What? Why? This thing's got a huge pair of sneakers.
Get down here. No, wait.
I got an idea.
They're not supposed to have sneakers, right? They're supposed to be round circles, but it actually had sneakers on. What the fuck is that about? Is that the Lego style? Maybe they don't have
this
that kind
rebel
of
that
thing for Lego.
To us.
Good work, Commander.
Leave the tip. $7.
The Emperor has been expecting
7 Susan B. Anthony coins. Still have that in the future. Damn, I'm actually using Vader? Sweep the legs. Oh, I fucked up on something that could have been cool.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me. son.
Does he have Anakin?
The Emperor will show you the true nature.
That's a different one.
Force. He is your master.
He is
now.
Your master.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Oh.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
Down, 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 and then to the right. Easy peasy. What are you guys up to today, chat? You guys gonna have a good day? What time is it even? Oh,
I've
it's not
forgotten
that late.
We increased
it's
security.
Actually still pretty early in the day. Morning, rather.
Yet another of these panels. Where did that other trooper
that
get to?
That sounded weird.
Huh? What was that?
Did I just choke a guy who was snoring? That's strange. The red guys. That's not right. Why are you directionally challenged? I did the right move on the screen. I got past the puzzle. What do you mean that's not right? What are you smoking, man?
You're wrong. It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
That looked really weird. I think that's what they were trying to do.
This fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
We still have to bring down the shield, right? Or did we? Damn. That was fast.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger.
Does he have a goatee, or is that supposed to be like shattered?
And your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
Aha!
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
Round one. Well, number one.
Let the hate flow through you.
Ow! He hit his little guy.
You bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
That's pretty cool. Damn, he gets to do some moves on this dude.
Yes.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
It's all on, man.
A sitting duck.
They really are pretty janky, aren't they?
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you.
This is Hyde.
Hyde, your father. Come out at once. There you are.
I feel. Damn, he did it first. Look at that. Isn't that cool? What are you laughing about?
If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
I had to transition.
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's pledge in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
He said that before.
Father, please.
Weird.
Hey,
damn, duo boss
from the pathetic sky.
It's
oh,
over.
We've done this before.
You have lost.
We shall see.
Whoa.
Enough.
That was a lot of mouth movement.
I am tired of your insolence. Gods, destroy this treasonous house.
That was sick. You see how I made him float and then knocked him off the platform? So, I see two grab points down here. I guess that's later. Damn. They're really gonna drag this one out, huh? Nice! I just fucking suplexed him out with the force. That's tight.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
He just kind of chills there, huh?
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
Tight. Doesn't that look like the Halo blade when he holds it?
Help me take this mask off.
It's gonna take his whole head off, right?
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Do we get to do this part? This reminds me of playing some of the, like, older proper Star Wars. Yeah, you don't even play this part. That's crazy. Wait, where did he go?
Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
It's not like that at all, huh? Damn, poor Luke got dumped. He got dumped on. There he is. In the original trilogy, he's not there. Return of the Jedi. That's a good movie. I mean, people don't like the Ewok part, but it's still a good movie. I think I got an objective for not engaging in the fight, not being found. Yeah, it's a good movie. I think maybe out of the trilogy, it's probably the weakest. It's probably the one people talk the shit about the most. The Ewoks were definitely like a kid thing, you know. They put that there on purpose for merchandise purposes. But other than that, hey, it's not a big deal. It's still cool. I like them. I like all of them. I think the original trilogy is just so good. You just can never really beat it. It's just too powerful. Even if they did the new ones, like, well, even if they did these correctly and made good ones, they wouldn't compare to these. And I think people even like these, you know? These are considered good now. They weren't at the start when they came out. But they definitely got better as... They aged, like, a lot better. That was fun. Pretty cool. Well, chat, that actually wasn't too bad. 3-hour stream? That's not terrible. So... When did I take that break? Do you guys remember? How long ago was that? Because at this point, I'd like to call it so I can get ready to eat, which isn't gonna happen for a while. Yeah, I don't know. I was thinking maybe we could put in another hour or two for this one, but if I'm being real, I've kind of hit my limit. Maybe tomorrow I could try and do all three in a row, but that feels like it's going to be really tough, because these suck. We don't like these movies. I can't imagine anybody really enjoying any of these. I don't even remember them. Yeah, this is going to be weird. But, you know, whatever. Fucking... I'll see if we can do it. Like, maybe tomorrow I'll just do one or two episodes... And then the day after, which is my last day off, we can knock out whatever I don't do. Or I could take tomorrow off and then try and do three of them. That just seems like it's a tall order. I'm not really sure. Do I have to do that? I think tomorrow I actually have maybe more room to do stuff. I'm not 100% sure. We'll see. We'll have to just play it by ear, I guess, but yeah.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
You know, I still hold deep in my hopes that the last movies are just, like, erased from the timeline. I don't know. I really hope the last movies are, like, forgotten about. I hope they walk back, like, you know, Luke dying and shit like that. Like, really, just bring back Luke as a possibility, even though he's all, like, ghost form now and shit. I think they shouldn't have offed him. I feel like they really shouldn't have done it. The whole thing sucks. There's no redeeming those movies is the problem. And it ruins the concept of, like, continuing where we left off, right? especially now that we have all these shows that are coming out before the movies that are taking place after the original trilogy, it's like, that's where we really should be at. That's where we should focus. And now that the shows have taken us there, the movies really ought to play into that somehow. Not what they did with these last three. They should just axe those ones, just be like, it was a terrible idea. Let's try it again, you know? I don't know. I guess you can't really do that. I wish you could, though. I wish they could undo those three.